Dry eyes is a common condition which affects up to 15% of the population. Just like our planet, the eye is a delicate ecosystem. It's easily thrown off balance when one component is disrupted. The tear film of the eye is like the protective ozone layer. When it's contaminated by excess cholesterol, it can break up. My innovation addresses the cause of blepharitis. It's a common condition that results in a greasy tear film, inflammation, ulceration, and also infection of the ocular surface.
Looking straight ahead.
It takes the joy out of reading, makes it difficult to use the computer, and it certainly impinges on safety when one's driving. It's a curse.
We've actually patented a formulation of cholesterol-lowering agent called Atorvastatin into an eye drop.
It's a poorly understood condition, but we have found that abnormal cholesterol plays a part. We're quite excited to find a treatment that would work in three ways on blepharitis. The first one is inflammation, the second one is abnormal lipids, cholesterol, and thirdly, it is also antibacterial. Most of the treatments available are just water-based and don't actually treat the underlying condition.
Blepharitis is such a painful condition. I'm thrilled that we've come up with a solution.
It's just such a joy to be able to read easily. It's nothing short of a miracle.